There's like a complete army of Deathclaws right now. I'd say it's about, I saw about 10. And I really don't think I really don't think they can make it out alive right now. Because this is just terrible. He's going to run out of ammo. Most people can hardly handle one Deathclaw. And there's a ton there. Do you not see that? They're all moving in for the kill. And we're just going to watch him die.
They're trying to run the dude.
I have to retake this. Slap you in the face. It's kind of like an army of zombies on Left 4 Dead right now. If you think about it, they kind of look like they're doing the Thriller dance up until now. And here's when bitches die. When they finally know what to do. Well, you think they did. Back to the Thriller dance. See, the gun's going to break before he gets done with all these Deathclaws. Eventually they're going to figure out where he is, and they're just going to maul him twice, and he's going to be dead. So, that's how brutal Deathclaws are.
They only maul you when you wake.
You're going to go through this for 2 days. And this doesn't look like it's going over here going anywhere, so goodbye, nerdy people.